Welcome, my name is Maniac08 and today we are playing Saints Row 4. We are continuing our story with the Saints. So let's begin. New game, yes. Normal, as always. Okay, baby, can I think this is good enough. Let's jump into this. Let's see what happened with the Saints, actually.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints.
Okay.
When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction?
Yeah, pretty much.
Rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy. The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. It's not like I don't like the music, but
you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Okay, so Pierce and Shandy is here. That means the end of the third one was actually the one that I chose first. We saved Shandy.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan. Asha Odekar, follow me.
Here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter.
I'm gone. I mean, I'm supposed that's me, because no mic, no nothing, we have to still create our character, right? Just like in the third one. We start with the disguise. Nice. Ooh. Holy shit, dude, I'm a one-man army. Again.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
Oh? Are we playing now?
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a potent attacker, a binary decorated agent of MI6 and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Okay, we are doing this stealthy or what?
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Okay, shh. Nice.
Matt, you were saying.
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the USS Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Do I have to get to the other one or?
We're in.
No?
Get
oh.
My back.
Sure.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus' soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Who's that?
Nothing can stop me now, especially you.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Cyrus. Who was Cyrus? What was that flick?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
Okay! Nice.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bump.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're lying, aren't you?
Oh, need to reload. Cover me. Okay, so the it's driving me crazy. Controls, yes. Oops, that's too much. Yeah, that's okay. just a tiny bit more, maybe. Just a little bit more. It's gonna be too much, maybe. Yeah, okay. We're good to go.
To go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
We should be really close to the missile final now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security.
Nice.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady.
We got a sniper. Oh shit! Sorry, Sean.
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Can we run? Yes, we can. Why is this always like this when we breach? Like, it's always slow motion. Oh, come on. Nice. Yeah, thanks. Chase Cyrus, okay. Who the fuck is Cyrus? Who are you? Oh, I know the general. I know. Oh no! Nice. Of course.
He launched the nuke. The missile is targeting Washington.
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
We are? No.
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Really? This is the end? Can't die just like this.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Gee, thanks.
Just met, but you seem, you know, nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
I guess we didn't die? Okay. Adoration of American love. Residency unlocked, and the unit unlocked, personal buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. Nice! Advisor, Chef Benjamin King unlocked, Benjamin motherfucking King, okay. Vice President Keith David unlocked, ready for this player. Okay. Customize character. So, I guess... No, I don't have. I guess we're gonna customize our character now. Yeah. And as I always, I'm gonna sleep with Sean, this spin-off. I wanna hang with Pierce, cancel due to lack of consistency. Okay, we're gonna skip like always right now. Okay, so this is my character. Once again, I tried to recreate my older characters, like definitely from Saints Row 3. I think somehow maybe it's a little bit different, but mostly looks the same, right? And we still have this hair glitch for some reason. I don't know why, but I'm going with this. So let's choose a personality.
They say America is a country of opportunity. A lot of people in the press are asking when I'm going to disclose my tax filings for the past 7 years.
My fellow Americans, we've become a cultural... My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about the Sunday Act, but I urge everyone...
So, Nolan North has a voice in this, like Nolan North. Not like male four, it's Nolan North. But as always...
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads pouring from my opponent's camp. What was it they called me? An alcohol-fueled psychotic killing machine?
But as always, you know, you'd like to think we're gonna go with the gangster.
Today marks a
yep, lot of people in the press with the gangster one. That's cool for me.
Allow me to answer that question right now.
Oh, we can pitch it. What?
This campaign has seen a litany of...
Why the fuck would I do that?
This campaign... This campaign has seen a litany.
This campaign has seen a litany.
Okay.
On the campaign,
wait.
Say America is a country of opportunity. On the campaign trail.
Nah, why would I pitch it?
This campaign has seen a litany of negative.
Nice. Compliments, like always, we're gonna do the thumbs up. Yep, like always, taunt.
Go fuck yourself. Fuck off. Go fuck yourself.
This, like always. I don't know why I chose black here, but it looks like brownish. Just one thing that I wanna check. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Yeah, I'm happy with this, right? Looking cool, looking like the one from the third one. Let's start the game. Nice. Yeah, looking cool.
It's not a problem. You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you? Jesus, not you too.
This is I mean, Pierce is looking different also. President won't listen. From the third one, so.
Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of.
Here's the latest approval vote. We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points. I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated. So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this thing say assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're my fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one.
So we are the president now? Because we saved the world, saved Washington.
Keith better have some good news.
We saved Washington from the freaking bomb. Now we are the president.
This press conference shit gets old real fast.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Shit! Ah, damn it! Dude, that's... Oh, fuck! Cure cancer.
Let's roll up on cancer and leave it bleeding in the street.
Good choice.
Yeah. Moving on.
I hope Kinsey's got the reporter's handle.
Holy shit, we got to do some...
Now, you listen
hard
here.
Freaking
you can cram your agenda past
choices.
Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Eh? The low road, punch a dickhead. The high road, punch a dick in the head. Dickhead, punch a dick in... I mean, what's the difference? High road.
Filibust this smart ass.
Oh, okay, nice. I just punched a dick in the head.
Knuckle on that senator's tooth.
Oh, that's Kinsey, looking great.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep, you down?
No, what? No way. Just walk away. Totally, we are going to party. Fuck yeah!
Alright, I'll be there as soon as I can.
He's here also. Holy shit! Oleg is here also. Nice. Team is here, all the team.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, now you too. How many times do I have
Asha
to-
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Okay. Really? Really? Aliens? What the fuck, Saints Row? What the fuck? Since when this game become like this? Aliens?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire. Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Really?
Man, back the fuck up!
Aliens.
Gonna need some serious firepower.
Reports are coming in.
Yeah, I said we should have a gun every 5 seconds.
Holy shit! They are strong.
Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All-out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Watch your ass.
Okay, we got this. Oh shh.
God damn it! I am one Knox.
Damn it.
I'm trained for this.
Do they have laser guns just like in the third game?
Shit. What the fuck is going on?
No, no laser guns from the aliens. Oh my.
You aliens are so dead.
Were we not ready?
Die. You die, alien scum. Oh shit! Everybody's being taken, dude! That's a lot. Oh, it slows down. What? Since when? Can't I get their weapons? Oh, what the hell? This is an alien fucking invasion!
Shit! How many of these are there? Bert to Ernie! Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you badass motherfucker.
Okay, that's a big gun. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh yeah.
Come get
some. Oh yeah.
Down every last one of you.
Oh yeah, welcome to America, bitch. Welcome to America!
This is for Lady Liberty.
Exactly. For Uncle Sam, that's what I wanted to say, but you were faster. Yes. Oh, who's shooting?
This one's because I want to.
Oh, that's a lot. Holy shit, that's a lot. Just die. Nice.
Nice.
We shoot the big one? No? Oh, the battleship.
Yeah!
this game changed a lot. I mean, from Saints Row 2 being a gangbanger to being president, protecting Earth from aliens. Really? I mean, sure that. Oh shit! In the third one, there were like clones. I get it.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike, really.
Nice. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Now, now. Not so fast.
I mean, he's a big guy. He's definitely much stronger than you. Nice. Really? They can teleport?
Did you really think?
Really? Superpowers.
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Leave me alone. Never mind.
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
No, please don't break me. Destroying sheep. What the hell?
What? Goodness me. What a dream.
Goodness me? What? What the hell? What is this?
Breakfast smells terrific.
What, am I in a sitcom? What the fuck?
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
Why am I walking like this?
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
Dex?
I think I heard what? Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
You got it, sweetheart.
Yes, sweetheart. What?
I did only I, neighbor.
Yeah, this is such a nice neighborhood. Are we the 80s? What the hell? What's so funny?
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car. Don't I usually drive? It's your world. Go ahead.
My world? Why are we in the 80s?
They sure are anxious to meet you. They who? Well, you do have a queer sense of humor. Why does this place look so white bread? Now, what's that you say? Something's just off. This is all, Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting. The fish? What are we talking about? Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
Can't really control this car. What the hell? It goes What? Our president is a saint, yeah. I'm not really controlling this car.
Here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Hello. I'm your president. The loved president, hello. Yes. Oh, what the fuck?
Can I get a picture?
Oh, help, pickups. Oh, because I stubbed my toe, of course.
Thank you kindly.
Sure, no problem. Alright.
Looks like it's time.
Your time. Time for what?
Oh, my
stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are... What the f***?
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What the hell is going on?
Who the f*** are you people? What the f*** is this?
Why is it beeping out? Are they zombies? Escape, okay, in the next episode, so let's meet up there. Bye bye.